And let's take in this performance by the winner of our competition in the year 2012, Veejai, Ramkissoon.
कब बनती है प्रेम कहानी प्रेम कहानी में एक लड़का होता है एक लड़की होती है कभी दोनों हंसते हैं कभी दोनों रोते हैं एक लड़का होता है एक लड़की होती है कभी दोनों हंसते हैं कभी दोनों रोते हैं प्रेम कहानी में एक लड़का होता है एक लड़की होती है कभी दोनों हंसते हैं कभी दोनों रोते हैं
Veejai, Ramkissoon, you know, that performance was one of the favorites of the producer of the show, Sharon Ali Aziz. And all of Trinidad and Tobago enjoyed that performance.
Well, I think the performance itself demonstrated, Kayal, that the chips do not fall too far from the block.
Anand?
I would remember reading some of his biography, you know, where his grandfather would take him whenever he had to go and perform, do this classical singing. Wherever he would go, he would take him and he would sleep away in his arms, you know, while he was playing his harmonium and so on. A most wonderful, versatile classical singer, Sukhdev Sukraj. And I'm sure that those people who would have looked at this item a short while ago would have thoroughly enjoyed the grandson, Veejai, singing both in a female voice, both in a male voice also. They would have thoroughly
enjoyed it. Very talented.
And Veejai is a wonderful young man. You know, ladies and gentlemen, we have been very happy to bring to you these performances from some of our local artists, singers and dancers and musicians who would have appeared on